He's climbing, throwing, pushing, breaking. He won't listen. Adding structure to reduce problem behaviors may help when you think you have tried everything. Create an area in the room that the child displays his destructive behaviors that is just his area. Fill baskets or bins with things he likes to play with that will make play more fun than engaging in the negative behaviors. Initially, he will need adult guidance and reinforcement for engaging in activities in the designated area. Label rooms by their use. For example, make a poster that says living room and hang it there with the items that will be located in the living room, or a poster for a playroom with the items such as blocks, trampoline, sit and spin that will be located only in the playroom. Limit the amount of toys that are around the house. Less is more. Keep the items stored in baskets or drawers and only take out 2 or 3 preferred items at a time. Schedule the child's time for the part of the day that he is most likely to engage in negative behaviors. For example, have a list such as play outside. Check it off as the time is completed. iPad in the living room. Blocks in the playroom. Snack in the kitchen. Anytime a child is not engaged, the likelihood of negative behavior increases. Think about those negative behaviors and replace with similar but appropriate. For example, if he or she likes to knock over, throw, or push things, try knocking over blocks, or throwing pillows, or pushing a toy lawnmower. Be sure to use positive verbal reinforcement. Wow, you put that ball into the basket. It is important to catch him being good often. If negative behaviors do occur, try not to bring attention. Yelling no or showing your frustration allows a child to gain attention for their negative behavior. Instead, try to interrupt and redirect by asking a choice question and react in a very neutral way. For example, say, "Oh, did you want to use the blue or green ball? Should we play basketball or catch?" When you try to establish clear physical boundaries, increase structure and predictability, and increase engagement and reinforce appropriate behavior, you should see a reduction in problem behaviors. For more information, visit thewatsoninstitute.org.